trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
I went to Ulta the other day. Well, this is two trips. One day, this Ulta didn't have something, so I had to go to another one.
I want to just go quickly through these and tell you what I bought. Really quick, just some randomly. First thing first, receipt, whatever. I bought the mud mask. This is like a $2.99 one, the formula 10.06. I bought this mud mask because I had the Origins one, but I ran out, and the travel size one, I threw it in the trash. So I never tried this before, so I'm gonna give this a try to see if it works pretty good. The light, I should be facing this way, but I didn't have time to set everything up. Another one is the Bior Witch Hazel Toner. I already have the face wash. I really like the face conjunction with the face wash to see in conjunction with the face wash to see if it really works or helps. I did use a little bit of this last night, and it has like this tingling sensation. It's supposed to be good for acne. I have oily to acne prone skin, so I thought this would be good to pick up. I like it so far. I'm gonna use it one time, but we'll see. And then I got my holy grail. I haven't used this in so long, but I used to use it when before they revamped it. It was the smaller bottle, but anyway, it's the Nars foundation. What is this called? Nars Natural Radiant Foundation. Focus. I'm in the shade. I think it says medium dark 4. Which is the perfect shade for me. Normally wear a light to medium coverage, but this is like medium to full. I used this, once I used my bottle, that was it. I had like the natural radiance glow or something like that, but that's not good for my skin type, and I didn't know it at the time, but I had like used 2 bottles of that. So I guess this was supposed to be the better version of this. I'm ready to try this out because I love NARS. I actually get a pro discount from NARS, but I wanted it like right now. I don't have time to wait. When I really want something, I would travel to 2 or 3 different stores just to find it, because I need it. So this is the second bag. I got like 5 minutes. Let me go. See? So I never tried this before. This is a brow, Ultra Slim Brow by Maybelline in the color 262, which is the darkest shade. I normally use MAC pencil or in spike, MAC pencil and spike, or lately the past year I've been using what is it? Not NYC, the NYX brow pencil, or the, I wish I can grab it, I can't. I'll put it in the description since I can't remember right now. But I'm gonna give that a try. I never tried that before. Oh my God. I've seen a lot of videos on this. I'm not really sure what the controversy is about, but I kind of picked it up because it was a full coverage foundation. It was $20. Yeah, it's the Juvia's Place foundation in the shade 310. This is the hardest foundation to find my shade because the colors are all crazy and undertones are crazy. And then the numeric order is going in. It's like not light to dark, it's dark to light. So yeah, we'll try that out and see if it works. If it don't, I'm taking it back. Cause I don't really care about taking stuff back. Yeah, but like I said, I don't really know about the controversy of this stuff. So I just bought it just because I wanted it. And my last I bought was the last thing I bought was my Holy Grail concealer. I always use this. This is like my 5th, 6th bottle. The only thing about this is they keep changing the numbers. So every time I go get one to re-up, the number is changed. But I always look at the name. It says golden. Hopefully this is the same number I just used up. So this is the Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer. This is just a repurchase. I already have a lot. I already used a lot before. I got the shade 142 in golden. I'm not sure if the shade 142, that's not the shade that I had before, but golden was the color, and I remember that when I was in the store looking for it. So I really like this. It's full coverage under my eyes. It's not drying at all, which you don't really want your concealer to be dry. And I have oily skin, so I want my foundation to be dry, matte, but not my concealer, because under your eyes, once it's matte, it's...
I need to take this off. Oh my god, I'm doing a video last minute, but...